We caught someone impersonating the Nigerian police. He was arguing and almost fighting personnel here as a policeman. But lucky when they all came in here and they actually quizzed him, asking for his number and everything, to the utmost shock of everybody, the guy is only impersonating the Nigerian police. He is not a policeman, but he has been doing that for long. Today, luck ran out of him, and we got that.
Best 24, guys.
This man, instead of you to give up and start begging, now you say